Hello children, today we are going to learn about new lesson. The lesson name is the A Tale for a Daisy Rabbit. Okay, this all the characters are there in our lesson. Daisy, Rabbit, Stripe, Tiger Cub, Jumpy, Monkey, Rook, Crow and Squeak, Mouse. This all the characters are there in our lesson. The character's name is like this. Which all the animals they given here? Rabbit, tiger, monkey, crow, mouse, and their names are this one: Daisy, Stripe, Jumpy, Rook, and Squeak. Okay. Let us learn, children, what they given. So warm up exercise. What they given for you? Some of the animals' tails they given for you in the beginning. So you should look the tail and you should say the which animal's tail it is. So first one, it is a zebra's, right? No, black and white stripes tail will be for which animal? For zebra. So first one is zebra. Second one is fox or squirrel. Two, you can write fox. And third one, tiger. Third one, tail is tigers. And fourth one is monkey. Fifth one is lion. Okay. So whose tail do you find most beautiful? Do the animal's tails help them in any way? That you should write. Which animal's tail is beautiful for you? And for that animal, which the tail, what helps? Means what help the tail is doing for that animal, that you should rate. Okay. So characters: Daisy the rabbit, Stripe the tiger cub, Jumpy the monkey, Rook the crow, Squeak the mouse. Let us start the lesson. Daisy is sitting in a forest. Who is Daisy here? Rabbit's name is Daisy. Where it is sitting? It is sitting in a forest. Daisy looks Stripe. Who is Stripe here? Tiger cub. So Daisy is looking to Stripe. I have lovely white and gray fur. Fur means hair will be having on the body, no? For that animal's hairs will be there on the body, right? For that we will say fur. And two beautiful long ears, and see how shine my eyes are. Who is saying this? Daisy is saying this to Stripe. Means rabbit is saying to tiger cub about her. What she is very lovely. She has white fur, means white ears on her body, and long ears having. Yes, no, rabbit will be having long ears. So I am having long ears and two beautiful long ears, and see how shine my eyes are. Right now, children, rabbit's eyes will be very shining, right? It will be in which color? Pink color. So his ears also is very long, and his fur is white color. So Daisy is saying this about whom? About Daisy only, she is saying to Stripe, means to tiger cub, she is saying here. Stripe, but look how short and stubby your tail is. Look at my tail. It is long and nice. It helps me jump. I can wave it to show if I am happy or anger. So what Stripe is saying here for Daisy? Yes, look at your tail. Why is she saying about tail? Because the rabbit's tail is very short, right? It is stubby. Stubby means very thick. So meaning, lovely, very nice, stubby, ch short and thick. So stubby means it is very short and thick, right? No, rabbit's tail is very short and thick. So what stripe is saying? Yes, you are looking very beautiful, but see your tail, how it is. It is very short and sticky. But see my tail, how long it is, and it is helping me to wave. Means it will be while jumping and all, it will wave from this side to that side, right? The tiger's tail. So it can show the anger also, happiness also by waving that tail. So it is saying my tail is helping me to jump and to show the happiness and angerness. So what you can do with your tail? You can't do nothing. So the when rabbit said about her, the stripe is teasing to rabbit now. Take next page. Poor Daisy is sad. Now what happened? She said about her very nicely. No, see, I am how my this fur is very white. My ears are very long. Like that she was telling, and the stripe has teased her. Your tail is very short and thick. So what she is doing now? She is sitting. Poor Daisy is sad now. She does not like her tail at all. It is short and stubby. She cries. So she is only not, means rabbit herself only, she is not liking her tail. So Daisy, to herself, other animals in the forest have lovely tails. Now rabbit herself, she is saying other animals in the forest are having lovely tails. So snail the fox has a long and bushy tail. So who is snail here? He's a fox. So fox is having here long and bushy tail. Bushy means covered with the covered with thick hair. Bushy means covered with thick hair. Means fox tail is very bushy and long. Stripe the tiger has a long striped tail. Stripe means tiger name, right? Tiger is also having striped long tail. Stripe means long, thin lines of color. So stripe, long, thin lines of colors. So tiger tail is long, and now it will be striped with black color, right? So that is only long, thin lines of color. So his tail goes swish, swish when he walks, jumpy as a long tail too. I too want a long tail. So your rabbit is saying for whom and all, for fox also it is sticky and long tail, and tiger also is having long striped tail. And who is your jumpy? Jumpy is a monkey. Monkey also having a long tail. So I also want long tail, rabbit is saying now. So Rook, who is Rook? Rook is a crow. She is saying now, poor Daisy, how sad she is. Jumpy, let's get her a new tail. Means Rook is saying here, crow is saying to Jumpy. Jumpy means, Jumpy is a monkey. So for monkey, what she is saying now, Rook? So we will bring her a new tail because she is very sad. So we will bring her new tail. So Jumpy is saying, Jumpy, a new tail, but how? So Jumpy is asking to Crow now. Means monkey is asking to Crow. So new tail, how we can bring? He is asking. Rook thinking, let's get a small piece of rope from the village. So what now Crook is saying? Means Crow. Crow, what she is saying now? Yes, I should think now. So she got an one idea. What she said? So we will go to village and we can bring a piece of rope. Rope means what? Rope we will tie for something and all to lift and all, no? Right. To tie and keep up something, things for keeping means together we will tie and keep with rope, right? So rope, let me bring rope from a village. From where she is saying? Let me bring a rope from village. Jumpy, good idea. We will tie the rope around Daisy's short tail. It will hang behind her. So Jumpy is saying here, good idea Crook. Let us bring a rope and we will tie to Daisy's short tail. So Daisy is having short tail, no? So we will bring a rope and we will tie to that one. Who is saying? Jumpy is saying to Crook. They get a piece of rope and tie it around Daisy's tail. She now has a long tail. What they did? They brought a rope from village and they tied to Daisy's tail now. Daisy, happily my tail is long now. Wiggles her bottom and it really goes swish, swish when I wiggle my bottom. Thank you, Rook. Thank you, Jumpy. So what now? She was very sad, right? After they bought the rope and they tied to Daisy's tail now. What she is doing? Daisy felt very happy. Now she is saying she can wiggle. Wiggle means wave from this side to that side. So I can wiggle my tail from this side to that side. And so she felt very happy for that tail, right? So what she is saying for Rook and Jumpy now? She is saying thank you. What is the wiggle means? Moves from side to side. So wiggle means move from side to side. So both smile and wave after a while. So they are, she said thank you for both. So they both also said okay. Daisy, let me show off my new tail to everyone. She began to hop and jump. Hop, jump, hop, jump. Here go. What she is? She is very happy to having that tail. No, what she is doing now? She is hopping, she is jumping and she is showing her tail to all the animals. To whom she is shown? She is showing her tail to all the animals who are living to her, with her. After a while, the sun set, it is evening. So after a while means after some time it became sunset. So it is now evening. I should go home. Hops, but falls back. Oh, my tail is caught in the bush. How will I go home now? What happened? Now rabbit tail was long, no? They tied a rope. So when she was going, hopping and jumping and she was going, no, that time what happened? Her tail was caught. Caught means stuck. Stuck in the bush. Means caught means became, become, stuck. So caught means become stuck. So when she was going to home, when sunset it became evening, no? That time she wants to go home. That time she, when she was going to home, what happened? Her tail was stuck in a bush. Means so many trees will be there in a forest, right? So bushy trees also will be there. Bushy trees means thick, and how the fox covered with bushy thick hair, no? Like that only it will be covered with a lot of small trees. So in that the tail was stuck. What she will do now? So when tail is stucking, she can't move from there, right? So she is telling that, how I can go home now? So Daisy pulls and pulls, but she cannot move. She is stuck. So she is pulling and pulling, but she is not able to move from there. She is stuck there itself. Oh, the rope is caught in the thorns. Thorns means what? Will be sharp, no? It pokes you means you'll get a pain, right? That is a thorns. So she is caught in thorns now. How I wish I did not have this tail. I could have run home, but I am stuck now. We began to cry. Squeak. So what she is doing? So long tail is there. So because of that, I am stuck here in the bushes, thorns. But if the tail was not there, means I was happily running and going to home fastly. So she started crying there. That time who will come? Let me see. Squeak. Yours, Daisy, cry. Squeak means who? Mouse. Mouse came. Oh, somewhere Daisy is crying. So what she is saying now? Oh dear, your tail is caught in a bush. Don't worry, Daisy. I will cut the rope with my sharp teeth. Begins to bite the rope. So mouse will bite, no? Her teeth will be very sharp, right? In mouse and lion story also one is there. That time when a lion caught inside the this one net, that time mouse bite that net and it make relief to lion, no? Like that only mouse came here for Daisy to help. What the mouse is doing now? It is biting the rope. After some time, squeak, look Daisy, you're free now, run home. What she's saying? So I bite the rope, so you're free from that now. You run home now. Who is saying this? Mouse is saying to Daisy. Daisy, thank you, squeak. She happily hops back home. I don't want a long tail. My little tail is good enough for me. So what she learned now? So I don't want a long tail. My short tail is good enough for me to live. So I don't want long tail now. Why she is saying? Because of that tail only, she stuck in the bush, right? So now she learned that we should not, what we are not having for that, we should not grace for that. So she is saying that, so we should not, what we learn from this lesson means we should be happy with what we have. We should be happy with what we have. What we are not having, we should not ask for that, right? So tail, the small tail only was having for rabbit means it was going neatly to home, right? She is not having the tail means she was reaching home very soon. But because of the long tail, what happened? She stuck in the bushes. Right, children? So you also should learn that what we have, with that only we should be happy. What we don't have, for that we should not greed. We should not be greed for that. We need that. She's having that beautiful box like that. We should not greed for that. But to read, write and all, you should be greed. I should take good marks from that, your friends. More than that, I should take. But what we are not having the things for that, we should not be greedy. Okay, children, let me revise once what summarize the lesson once. So, in this lesson, who are all there, the characters? The five animals are there. Rabbit, tiger cub, monkey, crow, mouse. Their names are Daisy, Stripe, Jumpy, Rook and Squeak. So, what these animals, where were their animals? These animals was living in a forest. One day, Daisy was sitting in forest and she is saying to whom? She is saying to Stripe. What she said, see how I am white, beautiful fur I am having, long 2 ears I am having and shiny 2 eyes. So what the Stripe said to Daisy now, Daisy, you are having, see how you are having your tail, very thick and stubby. It is very stubby. Stubby means what? Short and thick. So you are very beautiful, but your tail is very short and thick. See other animals, how they are. So what she will say? Stripe is saying for that, see, I am having a long tail. Long tail with the stripes. What she is having? Long tail with the striped. Means striped means long thin lines of colors. Right now for tiger, it will be having a black lines on his body also and on his tail also. So bushy means covered with a thick hair. So next what happened? So rabbit now saying, yes, you are right. I won't like my tail because it is very stubby. See all the other animals, means fox is having a bushy tail and tiger is also having a striped tail. And for whom? She is saying, Jumpy is also having a long tail. So I am not having any tails, any long tail. I am having very short tail. She was sad about her tail. That time what the crow and monkey did? Crow and monkey think about that. Let me bring a new tail for rabbit. So where they went? They went to village. In village, piece of rope, what they what idea they did? They did the idea that we will bring a rope from village and we will tie to rabbit's tail. What they did then? They bought the rope and they tied to rabbit. So rabbit that time she was happy. Yes, she felt very happy to have a long tail. And what she did? She went and she wiggled that tail, means wave that tail this side to that side, and she showed to all animals. So she felt very happy to having that long tail. After that, the sun set, it became evening. So when it become evening, where we should go? We should go home, right? So she also thought of to go home. That time she was hopping and going to home. What happened? Her tail was stuck in the bushes, thorns. So she is not able to move from there. So she is crying now. How I can go to home? That time who will come there? Mouse will come there and mouse will tell to Daisy that I will bite the rope and I will make you free to go home. So mouse started biting the rope. Now she Daisy also become free from that rope and she was happy to go home. And after that, what she is saying? I am happy enough with my short tail. So she learned that what we have with us, with that only we should be happy. We should not be greedy what we don't have. Means she was having short tail. So if she was having short tail, means if she was not feeling to have a long tail, the short tail was having only, means she was happily was reaching the home fast, right? So because of that long tail, she stuck in the bush. So she learned that what I have, I should be happy with that. And she, that after she didn't like to have a long tail. I hope you all understood this lesson, children. So some of the opposites we will learn in this lesson. So some of the opposites in this lesson, children, that is beautiful, ugly, long, short, happy, sad, poor, rich, new, old. So repeat with me, the children, again. Beautiful, ugly. Beautiful, ugly. Beautiful, ugly. Long, short. Long, short. Long, short. Happy, sad. Happy, sad. Happy, sad. Poor, rich. Poor, rich. Poor, rich. New, old. New, old. Meaning, lovely, very nice. Lovely, very nice. Stubby, short and thick. Stubby, short and thick. Bushy, covered with thick hair. Bushy, covered with thick hair. Striped, long, thin lines of colors. Striped, long, thin lines of colors. Wiggles, moves from side to side. Wiggles, moves from side to side. Caught, become stuck. Caught, become stuck. So opposite, beautiful, ugly, long, short, happy, sad. Poor, rich, new, old. Meaning, lovely, very nice. Stubby, short and thick. Bushy, covered with a thick hair. Striped, long, thin lines of colors. Wiggle, moves from side to side. Caught, becomes stuck. So, I hope you all understood this lesson well, children. Thank you.